Wandering Animal Lock Challenge. Age and gender, I see a choice. If you like cats more than dogs, then you're an animal in the forest. If you like dogs more than cats, then you're a wanderer human. Eye color is based on your birthstone. If you're a wanderer human, then your pupils have to be white circles. If you're an animal in the forest, then your pupils have to be white hearts. If you're an animal in the forest, then you have to be your favorite animal. If you're a wanderer human, then your clothes have to be your two favorite colors. Your hair has to be the opposite of your hair in real life. If you're an animal in the forest, then you have to be 19 in the Gacha Club height, and your face has to be close together. If you have siblings, then you have a weapon of your choice. If you're an only child, then you have a stuffed animal in your arms. Now show your finished OC.